Both guys are at their perfect moment.
All Triple G wants to do is come to you so he can destroy you.
And Canelo's a fighter who doesn't back down.
Their strengths play into each other beautifully.
Good day! I don't think anybody's gone to sleep here. Just getting started here on this Tuesday Friday, as I like to call it, especially when we're out here in Sin City. In case you haven't noticed, our first take fam, they travel. Good morning, guys. And good morning, of course, to these two who can't hear me right now. Stephen A., Max Kellerman, I'm Molly Karen. Thanks so much for being with us. What's going on, guys?
What's going on? How y'all doing?
I'm great.
Got a little fight tomorrow night is what's going on.
Yeah, we do. A little something-something.
And a fight. But that's just going to be a fight. They're throwing down.
We got maybe the best fight of the decade, and in a little while, we got one of the greatest fighters in the game showing up here, Mr. Terrence Crawford.
Yeah.
Let me...